two forms of komite. We had the first, which is a traditional like you see in Japan, where you're not allowed to strike the head. But we also have optional for the higher grades where they have the head punching and glove karate. So I believe that when you're teaching martial arts, if you neglect the head in the training, that you'll get overconfident with the body, because you can condition the body as much as you want and you can get super strong, but you can't condition the head. So what happens is we need to train for the head movement and avoidance and coordination. So when somebody starts striking at the head, we don't panic and get scared because of the contact. We know exactly what to do, and it doesn't affect our natural, our way of fighting or our composure. So in Shaolin Kenpo, we really concentrate a lot on this. And these are some pad drills that we do for our contact fighting. Okay, the first one is when you're throwing a jab, it needs to be strong and it turns. It's exactly the same as the normal punch in karate, where the wrist turns. We don't throw it like this or jab like this. We twist it and turn it exactly like the punch. Okay? And a strike, same. Okay? Uppercut's the same. Uppercut comes from here. A lot of body weight, boom. And we throw it past the head, because if something goes wrong when you walk in, you can use the elbow as defense. Okay, so the first combination you should be teaching is just the jab. One, two, three. Second back. Okay, then one, two. One, two. Then one, two hook. Then one, two uppercut. Okay? So they're the basic drills you need to do. Now, you need to be able to bounce. So he comes in and back out. Out. Okay. You see? He'll throw the jab. As the strike comes, he'll move away and come straight back with no hesitation. So he needs that muscle memory. Okay, so this movement here is the same movement we use for the uki. And uki for Shaolin Kenpo means to receive. So if he was moving and receiving, he's primed for his attack. Okay, so he needs to move. Don't call the shots, because otherwise his brain's not working. He needs to see the target.